You know, one see. So yeah, you were today. Maybe 2 months, 2 months ago. Say
Yeah,
2 months ago, you
3 months, 2 months
came to
ago.
me,
Yeah.
and what happened to you? Yeah,
So over a year ago, I'd had a suspicious mammogram, and it scared me to death because my mom had breast cancer in her mid-40s, in her young 40s actually. And so I went back, and they did ultrasounds, and they put me on the comeback every 6 months. And so I came back 6 months later, and the spot was smaller, but still there. So it was the 6 month time of it coming up again. So it must have been in February when I came to you. And ever since I'd scheduled the mammogram, which I had weeks to go before it, this pain came back in the spot where they had the suspicious spot they were looking at. And it was a solid pain that would never go away. So my mind was always thinking about it, and I was praying all I could and thanking God for my healing. But that pain just continued and continued in that one spot, and I was terrified that it was cancer. And so the first time I came to you, I didn't tell you about
You
it
didn't tell
because
me.
I didn't tell you because I didn't want that fear to give Satan any glory. So
I
I had just been
understand.
praying about it. And after being in one session with you, during that session, that pain went completely away
Oh my.
and never came back.
Oh
And my
my.
mammogram was perfect.
Oh
There was
my.
no spot.
No
It's
spot?
gone.
But you used
It's
to have a spot.
completely clear. I had a spot.
But you after
It's
you
completely gone
since
and
after you
clear.
saw me and the pain gone and
Yeah,
spot gone.
spot gone. And I have been
Glory to the
praising, praising
Lord.
God for curing me of that cancerous spot, whatever that spot was. He took it away and all that pain, and it has never
Glory
come
to the
back.
Lord.
And it was a 24-hour a day ache in that one
Oh
spot.
my. So you
And
used to have the
I,
pain, but when
yeah.
I touched you, did you feel something tingling over there?
I did, but I didn't want to say anything because I didn't want to give Satan the glory that there was a spot that I just decided that that was God's healing, God's healing, God's healing. And if I brought it up, then it would acknowledge that Satan had that control over
I
that part of my
see. But
body.
you felt the
But I
presence of the
felt,
Holy Spirit
yeah,
that time,
you
like that
touched me,
area.
like in this spot, you touched me when you were healing, and it completely went away. It has
Oh my.
never
Oh
come
my.
back.
Oh
And my
my.
mammogram is completely clear.
Oh my.
So I always thank God for
Thank you for
healing me
your
through
precious
you. Yeah,
testimony.
I've wanted to
That's
tell you
glory
that
to
for
the
a long time,
God.
but I haven't had the opportunity to.
Glory to the Lord.
And we had been trying to get Brian to gain weight. He had been bone skinny for 2 years,
Bone is
and
so
when
skinny.
he started coming to you, he gained 7 pounds. So
He
he's
came to
more
me three
muscly,
times, three
came to
times,
you
and
three
then
times.
God actually, I saw the like muscle forming
Yeah,
literally, and
and
then
it
he gained
stays.
three.
When you pray for muscle, God gives muscle and it's permanent. It stays. It doesn't, Satan can't have that back. It stays permanent. And he
Seven
can't have
pound.
that. He's gained 7 pounds without
I think
even,
by the muscle, he
we're,
didn't do anything, right?
no,
Oh
no. And
my.
we're not, and he doesn't have a huge appetite. It's not like he's eating like crazy, and he eats really healthy. He does not like junk food. He's the healthiest eater, but he has gained 7 pounds. And so,
Without
yeah,
anything to
without
just by
anything,
just
yeah.
God just brought to the
Just
muscle
God just brought the muscle.
literally
And
to
we had
him.
actually taken him to the ER one day to have blood drawn. We were so scared about his weight loss. We thought maybe he had
He
even
was
more
so
going
skinny
on.
when he came
So
here, just
skinny.
bone, just only
Yeah.
bone.
So he's gained
I
seven
feel scared,
pounds.
very strong your back spine.
Yeah.
I
This
feel
is the
it.
first time he hasn't worn headphones in a month. He sleeps in them. And when he takes
Oh.
them off at home, he's like this till he gets them on again. If you say, Brian, I'm going to whisper, will you take those off for dinner? And he can't.